You people may be strong and brag about your sins, but God can be trusted day after day. You plan brutal crimes, and your lying words cut like a sharp razor. You would rather do evil than good, and tell lies than speak the truth. You love to say cruel things, and your words are a trap. God will destroy you forever. He will grab you and drag you from your homes. You will be uprooted and left to die. When good people see this fearsome sight, they will laugh and say, "Just look at them now." Instead of trusting God, they trusted their wealth and their cruelty. But I am like an olive tree growing in God's house, and I can count on His love forever and ever. I will always thank God for what He has done. I will praise His good name when His people meet. Those words come from Psalm 52. I don't watch or listen to the news nearly as much as I used to, and there is a reason. When I do, I see and hear people bragging about their sins. I learn about brutal crimes and hear lying words that cut like a sharp razor. Even the nation's leaders would rather do evil than good and tell lies than speak the truth. I am surely distressed by the wickedness that seems to be in control, not just of my country, but the entire world. But Psalm 52 has a warning and a message for those who reject Almighty God and His righteousness. Let me read Psalm 52 verse 5 again while you listen to God's warning and message for those who oppose Him. God will destroy you forever. He will grab you and drag you from your homes. You will be uprooted and left to die. They trusted their wealth and their cruelty instead of trusting God, and they will not escape justice from the Almighty unless they turn to Jesus Christ and make Him the Lord of their lives. Lord Jesus, help me to remember that I have nothing to fear from those who choose to do evil and tell lies. You are the power above all powers and the Lord beyond all lords. May You be praised now and forever. Amen.